Hey guys, it's me, Ellie, and today on my channel I am back with a brand new video. So I am packing for my netball, so here's my rucksack. So yeah, anyway, I forgot to do it on my last video, so I'm doing it now. So my clothes that I will be wearing are these leggings that say Sinetti on them, and they're just like see-through there. So they're the leggings. This is the t-shirt. Wait, actually, I'm not sure. Don't know what I'm doing on it. Yeah, I don't know whether to wear them or not. Yeah, I'm gonna wear them. So these, that t-shirt, and this jumper. Okay. And then, just my Nike Airs. Yeah, just them. And then just some black ankle socks. The problem is, I have my homework in my bag as well that I have to take all the time with me, just in case anything like crops up or anything. So I have to. Yeah, this one's fine. I'm gonna put my full-on black top there. Well, except for the sassy bit, but it will. Yep, smells amazing. You have to pack your own outfit. You're like, provide you won't wear an outfit. Just this white one. And just my black ankle socks in it. Oop, nope. What the hell was that? I'm gonna pop that inside my homemade book. And it opened my notebooks. I'm just going to pop it to the back and then my ruler to the back as well. Because I don't know whether you can see that, but like that's how I have to pack it. And I'm not going to show you the actual book because it has my school on it. No. No. I don't know why biscuit wheels do that. Flipping hell. Okay. It's only 4 minutes this video. So yeah, I will close. I've realised my water bottle and my pal and have to go in there tomorrow. So I won't be closing yet. I'll have to try and fit them in somehow. Living out. Anyway, hope you enjoyed let's start that again. Hope you enjoyed the video. Love you all. See you soon. Bye. Mwah.